tuck his pants into his socks and rack in his paint. When it came to color schemes, he had immaculate taste, like pistachio, terracotta, aqua, and grape. At a young age, left mom and dad in the dust. Started dropping classes and popping tags on the bus. Black mops in the bag was a must. Always holding so much Rust-Oleum, his hands were black from the crust. He cruised through the streets, amused with the beef, whistle tunes through his teeth with the moves of a thief. Didn't talk, more likely to do than to speak. Put a filling in the calf and cut school for a week. Every spot he rocked, another notch on his belt. But little did he know the fumes were rotting his health. Plus the cops had a plot to get him locked in a cell. So as he ran down the alley, all he thought to himself was, gotta keep moving, gotta keep on. Gotta keep going, gotta be strong. And
the man since day one, he represented new beginnings as the first son, the first child. Grew up under the worst cloud, full of pouring rain, low budget, so his block remained flooded with drugs and crime. He really wanted to shine, but a rare gem in a diamond mine full of souls of coal. He kept digging, found knowledge and wisdom, and understood it's so easy to be a victim. But nobody's perfect, illegal splurges, larceny, coulda, woulda, shoulda been the verdict if he ever got prosecuted, but never was caught. Can't tell him not to do with if you never knew, but no, I'm speaking true story, not a movie. That little boy is yours truly. A tough road, but flow's goal is finishing first. They say God made dirt, dirt won't hurt if you just
gotta keep moving, gotta keep on. Gotta keep going, gotta be strong. Couple months back, we used to drink coffee, check movies, chit chat. Had the odd drink, but we never hit the sack, cause she already had a man and I respected that. Be the first to admit it, young lady looked good. She always worked hard and kept her nose in the books. Going through to be a doctor and certainly would, cause her average did damage when it broke through the roof. Our friendship was platonic, but her boyfriend didn't want it. It's ironic, cause that fact made her wanna get up on it. So just when I think I'm in the friend zone, she's looking at me like I'm opening the end zone. Made a pass at the kids, so I'm asking this chick by the other half. She acted all passive and shit. If I was 19, I'd be smashing it quick. So when I told her to chill, she asked me to split in. Gotta keep moving, gotta keep on. Gotta keep going, gotta be strong. And to turn back, and I will burn words in the tracks. Can't turn around, I've come too far to turn back, and I will burn words in the tracks. Can't turn around, I've come too far to turn back, and I will burn words in the tracks. Can't turn around, I've come too far to turn back.